Hi, everybody. The construction sector is rapidly developing thanks to technology. New techniques and technologies have replaced traditional methods. This means that construction projects are faster and safer. In this video, we talk about modern techniques and technologies used in construction. You may be seeing some of them for the first time. Fast tube is a special formwork system used to create concrete columns. This system can offer very practical and in some cases more economical solutions. It is also completely waterproof and can therefore be installed weeks in advance. It also significantly reduces labor costs. Dewaian spray is a high-performance polyurea-based insulation material. Polyurea is obtained by mixing two components and applied by spraying at high pressure. It hardens in a very short time after application and becomes ready for use. It is extremely resistant to abrasion, impact, and chemicals. It creates a perfect waterproofing barrier. It adapts without cracking even on mobile surfaces. Isodom is a technology consisting of reinforced concrete molds with insulation properties. Thanks to Isodom molds, walls, roofs, and floors provide excellent thermal insulation. In this system, molds are first easily assembled. Then, the inside of the molds is filled with concrete. After the concrete hardens, plaster, paint, and other interior-exterior coatings are applied. It is frequently used especially in detached houses, villa projects, and public buildings. It is a construction system that stands out with its advantages, such as high energy efficiency, durability, and fast construction time. This technique provides the ultimate solution for insulating wet and moldy walls. The wall drying measures serve as a barrier against capillary rising moisture. In this drying method, the wall is cut with a milling machine or diamond wire. Then the stainless steel is mounted. In this way, it creates an insulation layer that provides perfect sealing on the wall. It prevents the path of moisture rising from the ground. Elkarock is a coastal protection system consisting of geotextile containers filled with sand. It is constructed to create a stabilizing, defensive barrier against coastal erosion. It is highly resistant to abrasion, hydrocarbon, impact damage, and UV degradation. This makes Elkarock ideal for constructing breakwaters, seawalls, revetments, jetties, and artificial reefs. The construction process is optimized with the special lifting and transportation systems used in this method. In this system, the roof is first built. Then, the roof is lifted up with a lifting system and a house is built underneath. After the roof structure is completed, the construction period is shortened since the wall and interior work can be carried out in parallel. Interior work can continue without being affected by weather conditions. Floating stairs stand out as one of the most striking elements of modern architecture. As the name suggests, it has a minimal and stylish design where the steps appear to be suspended in the air. It can be made of many materials such as wood, metal, glass, concrete. Steel or wooden beams, usually hidden in the walls or ceiling, serve as carriers. Concreting on metal sheets is a frequently preferred method for various structures. There are some important advantages to using this method on roofs. The main reasons include earthquake risk, heavy rainfall, typhoon winds, fire safety, and longevity. The easy installation of metal sheets and the rapid hardening of the concrete shorten the construction period and reduce costs. Tensar Interacts Geogrid consists of a co-extruded composite polymer sheet with openings of different geometries. This special structure significantly improves soil mechanics by ensuring that the particles in the soil adhere better to each other. It is designed to increase ground stabilization, especially in areas with high road, rail, and other traffic density. It also reduces the risk of erosion by controlling the movement of water in the soil. This system is used for ventilation of roof structures and attic spaces. In addition, it does not allow the rain to pass after it is done. It is designed for all types of round-profiled sheet roofing. The flexible brick you will see is perfect as a facade cladding. The product will help you achieve an extremely realistic brick effect easily and quickly. It is much lighter than traditional bricks, which makes it easier to transport and apply. The product offers excellent aesthetic effect combined with durability of the finish. Bifusion. Biblock transforms waste plastic into a valuable construction material. It is a groundbreaking, innovative solution in the construction sector. These durable and versatile blocks are produced entirely from plastic waste. This system offers a solution to the plastic waste problem. It also contributes to building a greener and more sustainable future. No chemicals are used in the production process, and its carbon footprint is quite low. Biblock, which does not require special workmanship, can be used quickly and easily in construction projects. Bifusion aims to find a solution to the plastic waste problem by recycling 100 million tons of plastic by 2030. This system is a modern air conditioning solution used to provide a comfortable indoor environment in buildings. Heating cooling panels can be used in almost any building where the available space allows the construction of a false ceiling. The environment is heated or cooled through panels or pipes placed inside the suspended ceiling. Thanks to the design of the system, it adapts flexibly to the shape of the building or to the interior architectural ideas.